Welcome back to my channel Inform AI. In this video, we'll be discussing a topic that's on everyone's minds, the impact of artificial intelligence AI on humanity. AI is already transforming the way we live and work, but what will the future hold? Will we see a rise of intelligent machines that will make our lives easier? Or will AI pose a threat to our very existence? In this video, we'll explore the different ways AI is already affecting humans and what we can expect in the years to come. So sit back, relax, and let's dive into the fascinating world of AI. Elon Musk has been vocal about his concerns regarding the potential impact of artificial intelligence AI on humanity.
This is something that's surgically inserted or bred into the species or what?
The fundamental limitation is input-output. So we already have, we're already a cyborg. It's just that, I mean, you have a digital version of yourself or partial version of yourself online in the form of your emails and your social media and all the things that you do.
However, in terms of cyborgs, Musk has not made any definitive statements about their existence or development. The concept of cyborgs, or cybernetic organisms, has been around for decades. It refers to the integration of electronic and mechanical technologies with living organisms, typically humans. The goal of cyborg technology is to enhance human capabilities, such as memory, strength, or speed. While there have been advancements in prosthetic limbs, neural implants, and other technologies that could be considered part of the cyborg concept, we are not yet at the point where we can create fully integrated cyborgs. That being said, there are ongoing research efforts in the field of neuroprosthetics, which involves developing devices that can interface with the nervous system to restore or enhance sensory or motor functions. The development of artificial intelligence AI has been one of the most significant technological advancements of the 21st century. AI has the potential to transform many aspects of our lives, from healthcare and transportation to education and entertainment. However, there are concerns about the potential risks and negative consequences associated with the development of AI. So, the question arises, should we be afraid of the development of AI? The short answer is that it depends on how AI is developed and used. Like any technology, AI has the potential for both positive and negative outcomes. On the positive side, AI can help us solve complex problems, improve our daily lives, and make significant progress in areas such as healthcare and environmental sustainability. However, there are also potential risks associated with the development of AI. One of the most significant risks is the potential for AI to become uncontrollable or to develop unintended consequences. This is often referred to as the control problem of AI. If AI systems are not designed with appropriate safeguards and controls, they could potentially cause harm to humans or the environment. Another risk associated with AI is the potential for it to be used for malicious purposes. AI could be used to create sophisticated cyber attacks or to create convincing fake content, such as deepfakes or disinformation campaigns. Additionally, AI could be used to automate weapons systems, which could lead to unintended consequences in warfare. So, should we be afraid of the development of AI? The answer is that we should be cautious and vigilant. It is essential to ensure that AI is developed in a responsible and ethical manner, with appropriate safeguards and controls in place. We should also be aware of the potential risks and negative consequences associated with AI and work to address them proactively. In conclusion, the development of AI is an exciting and transformative advancement, but it also poses potential risks and challenges. We should approach the development of AI with caution and ensure that it is developed and used in a responsible and ethical manner. By doing so, we can realize the many benefits of AI while minimizing the potential risks and negative consequences.